This should be an epic match for the WWE Universe. If you just tuned in, you're witnessing something special.
Oh, going to the top, high risk. Whoa, whoa. And down he goes. We know what this is. Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment. You gotta be kidding me.
Devastating. Simply devastating.
Boy, there's no way he's gonna be able to stand after that. That's it. He's done. The quick kick.
Uh-oh, trying to put him away.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to. What a move!
I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go. Kowalczyk's done an excellent job so far of dictating this one. What an impact! Steel against bone!
Oh no, he's gonna try and end his career. And again, Kowalczyk's going high risk.
Incoming! Man, that one rocked him. Oh no, a chair! Relentless with that steel chair! Chair again.
His shoulders are down. Two.
Uh-oh, look at this.
Oh,
trying to put him away.
You do not get up from that.
See it one more time. Man, there's no getting up from that. Take a look at this one more time. Never seen anything like it. Oh, no. Wait a minute, Cole. What's he going to do here?
We might be seeing the beginning of the end.
That's it. He's done.
Wow, that is just dangerous.
See it from this angle.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
Three.
Kowalczyk retains.
And here's some highlights from the matchup. Let's take a look at some of those highlights. Oh, there were some unbelievable highlights. Watch this. We may be looking at the match of the year. Unbelievable highlights coming up.
Here is your winner and new WWE Champion, Ken Shamonage.
He gets a big victory here tonight. Love him or hate him, that was an incredible match.